Yahweh, you deserve all the glory. Yahweh, you deserve all the glory. Yahweh, you deserve all the glory. Yahweh, mighty ruler, King of all earth, you deserve all the glory. Yahweh, 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 you deserve all the glory. You deserve all the glory. Yahweh, you deserve all the glory. Yahweh, here was soon to be that. My secretary was soon to be that. Harawa shikere. Most in Tida Rada. Father, I gave you glory. Lion, let travel, Judah. My son, Tida Rada. Most shikida Rada. My sent it. Here was soon Tida Rada. My shake it and was soon to be that. I want you below. In the beauty of your holiness. Here was shikida. Ma se kerere re mo son to vidara. Ma sinti da ra 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 mo son to vidara. Ma shiki da 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 mo son to vidara. Ha 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 ra ba sinti re re. He re bo shiki da ra ra ra. Ma santa ra 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 ra. Me sinti da ra 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 ra. Ha ogoro bo son to vidara. He re bo shiki da ra ra ra. Ha ra ba sinti re re re. He re bo santa ra ra ra. Ma ha ra ba son to vidara. He re bo shi ra ra ra. My city, my Santa, my Sikiro, my Santa, most Santo Vida, my Rabashiki, most Santo Vida, how Rabasunti did it. Here was Santo Rora, my Santa, my Sikhi, my Santa, my Rabasiki, my Santa, here was Santo Vida. Haraba shikire re 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 Maraba santire re 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 Maraba shikire re 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 Maraba shikire re 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 Maraba santire re re. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, my maker. Thank you, Elohim Eshada. Thank you, the ladies of the valley, here was soon to be that. Thank you, the King of Glory. Thank you, the Lords of Lords, the Prince of Priests, the Kings of Kings. Thank you. Harabasanti did it. Maharabasanti did it. My shiki da ra 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 ma santa ra ma senti re 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 ma shiki da ra 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 ma ra ba santi re 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 here ba santi da ra 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 here ba shiki da ra 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 ma santa ra 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 ma senti re 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 ma shoki da ra 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 ma here ba senti da ra 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 ma santa ra ma here ba shiki da ra ra ma santa ra ma here ba shoki da ra ra ma da ra 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 ma shiki re re ma here ba so to be da 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 ma sanki da 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 ma santa ra ma wa shiki da 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 ma santa ra 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 ma senti re 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 ma kiki da 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 ma santo vida ma titi re 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 ha ra ba santi vida da 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 ma shiki da 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 ma santa re 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 ma shiki da 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 ma santa re 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 ma ra ba shiki da 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 ma santa ra ma wa si da 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 ma ta ma sa ki da 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 ma ra ba shiki da 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 ma santa ra ra ma shiki da 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 ma shiki da 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 my go ma shiki da 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 ma santa ra ra here bo shiki da 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 ma santa ra here bo shiki da 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 ma santa ra here bo shiki da 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 ma santa ra here bo shiki da 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 ma my go my go my My God, your goodness, your mercy endure forever. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. Oh, Rabba Shikira, you are able to go. My Shikira, the Lord, I never share your glory with anybody. My Shikira, my Shikira, my Shikira, my Rabba Shikira. Yes, Lord. My Rabba Shikira. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. You are the first and the last, the beginning and the end. The lady of the valley, the prayer and holy star. Haraba shaki da da da. Haraba shiki da da da. The God that answers prayer by fire. The God that divides the Red Sea. Haraba shiki da. Our provider, our protector. Herebo shiki da 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 da. The lion of the tribe of Judah. The lion and the lamb of God. Ma shiki da da da. The God who kill and make it alive. Haraba shaki da da da. Most on to me da da da. The God that answers prayer by fire. Ma shiki da 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 da. Ma shiki da da da. The God that is able to do what nobody can do. Haraba shiki da da da. The God that is able. He alone that is able to do far exceeding abundantly above all we think. I should the power that work in us. According to Ephesians 3:20. Haraba shiki da 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 da. Haraba shiki da 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 da. Haraba shiki da 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 da. Haraba shiki da da. Ma shiki da 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 da. Yes, Lord, you are able to do what nobody can do. You are the Araba Shiki, you are the Ebo Go, you are the Ebo Go, Araba Saki, Araba Shiki, Masha Karara, Mosonto, Mate Kirere, Mosonto, you are Ebo Go, Araba Shiki, the God is able to do what nobody can do, Araba Shiki, Here was Shiki. Ma siki da 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 da, ma da 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 da. The God stop go remove go, the destiny restore go, the destiny change go, the glory restore go. Haraba siki da 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 siki da 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 da. Ma siki da 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 da, ma siki da 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 da, ma siki da 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 da, ma siki da 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 da, ma siki da 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 da, ma siki da 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 da. Yes, Lord, you are able. You are able. You are able, here was she. You are able, here was Santara. My Santara. My shaker, Santara. Here was Siki, here was Siki, here was Siki, my Santidere, my Sekere, yes, Lord. My shiki da 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 da, yes Lord. The battle is of the Lord and victory is ours. Yes Lord. Ah, shiki. Here we shiki da da da. Here we shiki. Those who put their trust in the Lord, they cannot be put to shame. Yes Lord. Ah, shiki. Yes Lord. When you put your trust in the Lord, you continue to fight your battle against every manipulation of the enemy. Yes Lord. Ah, shiki. Trust in the Lord and my Zion, which cannot be removed, but abide forever. Yes, Lord, they are surrounded as the mountains surround Jerusalem. Yes, Lord, we believe it. Thank you, Lord. Your mercy endure forever. Your mercy endure forever. Praise be the living God. Praise the Elohim. Praise the Eshada. Praise Yahweh. Praise Yahweh. Yahweh, we call you, you Haraba Sekire. Ma Sekire, we call you Yahweh. We call you Eshada Elohim. ribato, harabashikirere, the great I am go, the ocean divide. Where your power, you pay for miracle, the miracle working God, harabashikirere, we are talking about a miracle working God. Right now he's performing miracle. Harama shakarara, maharama shikirara, harama sekirere, moshikirere, masankarara, masetirere, harama sekirere. Yes Lord, yes Lord, you are performing miracle. You are performing miracle. You are performing miracle right now, right now, right now, right now. Perform miracle right now in the life of that woman, that woman, that woman that have been manipulated, that have been manipulated. They draw her hands, they draw her hands, they draw her hands, she is suffering. Lord, restore. Haraba sangirara, restore tokona. Haraba soto irara, restore tokona. Restore glory, restore destiny. Haraba shikirere, masakarara. Lord, restore. Restore to your daughter. Restore to all your children that are going through problems right now by evil manipulation, by manipulation, or witchcraft, sorcery, divinators. Harama sikire. Lord, restore. Every stolen glory from there, restore. Every stolen glory from there, restore. Come against every hardship right now. Harama sikire. Lord, restore. You are our restorer. You are our comforter. You are our provider. You are our deliverer. You said, surely they will attack you, but they will not prevail against you, declare the Lord. For I will be with you to deliver you. How horrible, Shikiro. How horrible, son to me. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord, restore. Stolen destiny. Horrible shikida. You are in the business to restore a stolen destiny. Horrible shikida. Yes, Lord. Our God is in the business to restore a destiny. Horrible shikida. Our God is in the business to restore a destiny. Horrible shikida. If when we come to Him, we acknowledge Him that He is the Lord Almighty. He is able to do what nobody can do. We've made it seem impossible, but where God is impossible, He is the Lord God of all flesh. Is there anything too hard for Him? According to Jeremiah 32:27. Horrible shikida. He's the way maker. Haraba shike. He said, he's a mountain mover. Haraba shike. Most unto me. Is there anything too hard for him? He's asking you, is there anything too hard for him? He made the barren to give birth. He blessed Abraham and Sarah. He blessed Hannah. He blessed Rachel. He is asking, is there anything too hard for him? Haraba shike. There is nothing too hard for my God. Haraba sankarara. Mesenkirara. Most unto me. There is nothing too hard for Elohim. There is nothing too hard for Jehovah Jireh. He's our provider. There is nothing too hard for Jehovah Raphael. He's our healer. Jeremiah 17:14 say, heal me, O Lord, and I shall be healed. Save me, O Lord, and I shall be saved, for you are my priest. He is the God that answers prayer by fire. He said, call unto me at any time. We answer you and show you great and mighty thing. We don't know nothing about here. Heart of my secret, Jeremiah 32:3. Hold over, Shikinara. He's the God that answers prayer by fire. Hold over, Satan. He's the consuming fire. Hebrews 12:29. The blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth speaketh good thing, then that of Abel which speaketh vengeance. And go to Hebrews 12:24. How God is able to deliver. He is able to set the captives free. He is able to let them. Oh, the prison to be open, Lord. How about shikere? Oh, only you believe. If only you believe. If only you believe. You don't doubt. All things are possible to him that believe. Everyone don't mark 9:23. How about shikere? My sinner. If only you believe all things are possible. Thank you, Jesus. Today we are praying. We are praying against manipulation. We are praying against manipulation. We're going to read free scripture. We pray against manipulation. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians 12. Here, lest I be 12, beginning with verse 7, and lest I should be exalted above measure by the abundance of the revelations. A tongue in the flesh was given to me, a messenger of Satan, to buffer me, lest I be exalted above measure. Concerning this thing, I pleaded with the Lord. Oh, I pleaded with the Lord, three times that it might depart from me.
And he said to me, my grace is sufficient for you, for my strength is made perfect in weaknesses. Therefore, most gladly, I will rather boast in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Therefore, I take pleasure in the road of infirmities. In reproaches. In needs, in persecution, in distress for Christ. For when I'm weak, I am strong. In the name of Jesus. Every messenger and Satan that bear a sign against anyone right now, don't bow for you lest you be exalted. Every horse so wicked, we come against them with the blood of Jesus right now. We take authority with the blood of Jesus. Any messenger and Satan, everywhere they are right now, we come against them. We come against them. We paralyze that plan. We terminate that plan. We abort it. We cancel it. We destroy it. By the blood of Jesus, every messenger and Satan that been planted in any homes, in any family, in anyone life, God of Shikla, any messenger and Satan due to manipulation, we cancel your plan, we terminate your plan, we abort your plan by the blood of Jesus, by the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, we terminate your plan, we erase every evil manipulation against anyone life, any against any boy, against any woman. Kona, 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 oh, the Bashikra, Kona, every evil manipulation against you have been destroyed by the blood of Jesus. Oh, the Bashikra, Kona, I'm calling your name, oh, the Lord is victorious. Any evil manipulation against Kona, anybody that named Kona, any manipulation against you has been terminated by the blood of Jesus, has been terminated by the blood of Jesus, has been terminated by the blood of Jesus. You, mama, any manipulation against you is a cancer, a baby. You are powerless. It be that brought by the blood of Jesus. All of us, thank you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Any manipulation against any man, against any woman, at your job site, even wherever you go in your family, any manipulation, hold over she get by mercy and Satan that been planted against you, lest you be, oh, lest you be exalted above measure. Hold over she to bow for you, to bring you down, to destroy you. We destroy their plan. We destroy their plan. We destroy their plan. We destroy their plan by the power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus that break everything, that destroy every obstacle, that remove every stumbling block, that move every mountain, that make every crooked path straight. Hold over. We break it. We destroy every manipulation against anyone, any click, any conspiracy, any envy, any hatred, any jealousy. We terminate you. We cancel you. We abort you by the blood of Jesus. Hold up, son, to you, Lord. Yes, Lord. Hold up, shikere. Hold up, shikere. We're going to pray right now. How about she get it? We're going to pray right now. Matthew 15:13 say, but he answered and said, every plant which my heavenly Father has not planted will be uprooted. How about she get it? In this context, although Jesus was talking to Ochi at the time, but right now we are talking about hustle wickedness. Any messenger and Satan have been planted against us. Let us be exalted above the measure of the revelation of Jesus Christ. Let us be exalted. Hold up, Shikri. Let us shine. Let us be blessed. Any messenger and Satan have been planted in our family, in our home. We're going to pray right now and pray to Matthew 15:13. Every tree that has not been planted by God, hold up, Shikri, will be uprooted. We all root you, evil tree, you strong man, you strong woman, you witchcraft, you demonic power. We all root by the blood of Jesus. We all root by the blood of Jesus. We all root by the blood of Jesus. We cancel you. We erase you. We extinguish you by the blood of Jesus. We terminate your assignment. We destroy you by the blood of Jesus. Every tree, every strong man who become a tree, every strong woman who is a tree, every witchcraft who is a tree, every marine who is a tree, every occult, every altar, every shrine, every COVID that is a tree, we cancel you, we set you a place by the blood, we set you a place by the fire of God, we set you a place, we terminate you, we destroy you by the power in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Every plant that has not been planted by God, let it be uprooted. Lamentation 3:37 say, who is he that speaketh a thing and cometh to pass when the Lord God commanded it not? Who is he that speaketh a thing and cometh to pass? People go to their covenant to speak words against people. Who are you to speak a thing against people? The Bible said, do not touch God's anointed and do his prophet no harm. According to Psalm 105 verse 15. Whoever that is speaking against evil, we're going to pray. Whoever that is speaking evil against God's people, against any child of God, because of their anointing, because of their gifting, because of their star, because of their connection, because of how God has made them. Whoever that is speaking evil in their shrine, in their covens, on their altar, we're going to take authority right now to renounce and revoke every evil voice speaking against us. Right now, we take authority against every evil voice speaking contrary to the children of God, speaking against us. We cancel them. We renounce them. We revoke them. We deny no voices in the coven, in the altar, in the shrine, in the marine kingdom, the astral projection, the power of the prince of the air. We terminate those voices. We renounce those voices. We destroy, we disconnect ourselves from the voices. We cancel the voices. It is written in Isaiah 54:17. Say, no weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. Every tongue that rises against me shall be condemned to judgment. We cancel. We terminate every contrary voice speaking against us. Our destiny help us, against our connection, against people who love us. Any evil voice making anyone to feel discouraged, to help anyone. We cancel that plan. We terminate that plan. We destroy that plan by the blood of Jesus. 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 Hold up, Shikira. Thank you, Lord. Hold up, Shikira. Right now, we're going to take authority. We disintegrate. We disintegrate all the devices, all their plans, every power of the kingdom of darkness that is traveling by land, air, and sea. To afflict God's people, we're going to disintegrate their powers in the name of Jesus. We disintegrate any power of the kingdom of darkness, every principality, every fetish power, every fetish priest, every dark magic that traveling by land, by air, by sea. To afflict God's people, we're going to disintegrate their power, their place, everywhere they gather, and not by the Lord. Whoever gathered against us, they shall fall for our sake. We bring them down. We bring them down. We bring them down. We hijack their plane. We destroy their ship. We destroy their cars. Every moving object they are using demonically. We destroy by the blood of Jesus, 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 by the blood of Jesus. Pray. Hold up a shikira. Pray. Hold up a shikira. Please share and invite someone. I have no time to share and invite. I'm moving by the leading of the Holy Spirit. No time to waste. Hold up a shikira. There are a lot of things going on. A lot of manipulation going on against people. Against many of you, there's a lot of manipulations going on. True family, friends, close connections. They envy you, but they pretend to be your friend. They come to seek information from you, and they're going to the dark world. They gave you those information. Father, we're going to pray. Anyone that is closer to us, that is seeking information, that is a two-faced person, that is of enemy in this guy, but we don't know, but they are seeking information to bring us down. Oh Lord, expose these people in the name of Jesus. Lord, expose it. Expose any friend, enemy that is close to us, in our family, in our homes, our job site. Lord, expose it. Bring them to life. Bring them to life. Every mercy you have set on that are close to us, bring them to life. Bring them to life. Destroy their plan. Expose their plan. Let them be exposed. Every pin the door, let them fall into it by the blood of Jesus. Hold up a shikini. Proverbs 21:18 said, the wicked shall be the ransom for the righteous. Let the wicked be the ransom for the righteous. Hold up a shikini. Every time they are close to us, they are very close to us seeking information. Hold up a shikini. We're going to pray. Anyone that is close to us, pretending, pretending to be a relative, pretending to be a loved one, pretending to be a husband or a wife who have been assigned for the kingdom of darkness to come and bring us down or to pull us down. We're going to pray. Let the Lord expose them. Let the Lord give you spiritual eyes to see whom they are, so you can know who you are eating with, who you are even married to. In the name of Jesus, we're going to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, as you say to pray, my Father, we call upon your name. Any message you have been assigned to us for the demonic war, some married to them, some are very close to them. They are working in the same offices here. Lord, expose them. Expose them. Let that plan come to light there. Lord, bring it to light there. Expose them. Open our spiritual eyes that we may know those that are very close to us. Open our eyes that we may know and see and believe. Hold on, Holy Spirit, help us. Help us in the name of Jesus. 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 Expose every close friend, enemy that around us, every close enemy that God has said to be a friend around us, every close relation, every close husband, close wife that has been married to us, that has been married to someone that they don't know, they are on a summit to destroy their life. Lord Jesus, as we say to pray, expose them, expose them, expose them, expose them in the name of Jesus. Hold up a shikira. Take it, Lord. Expose them in the name of Jesus. Hard of a shikirere. Hard of a shikirere. More son to be hard of a shikirere. Every Jezebel have been planted against us, against anyone. Lord, expose them. According to 2 Kings 9:22. Now it happened when Joram saw Jehu that he said, "Is it peace, Jehu?" So he answered, "What peace? As long as the harlots of your mother Jezebel and her witchcraft are so many." There are so many witchcraft among us. So many witches. Exodus 22:18 says, "Thou shalt not suffer a witch to live." We're going to pray. Any Jezebel in disguise, witchcraft, in disguise in our homes, that have been on a summit to destroy us and pretending to be close friends, may the Lord expose them. May their plan catch up with them. May it backfire on them in the name of Jesus. We're going to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, as we say the prayer, my Father, that called upon you right now. Hey, Lord, only you can do what nobody can do. Yeah. Father, we stand before your throne right now, God. We call you on you. We need your help. We need your help. We need your intervention right now, God. And then Jezebel spirit, and then Jezebel have been inside to anyone, and then wish God that in disguise, when they commit evil, they paint their faces, they disguise, they use makeup, they conceal their identity. Lord, expose them. 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 Let their play backfire on it. Back to the center. Let it backfire on it. Back to the center. Let it backfire on it. Back to the center. The Bible says in Psalm 141:10, he said, "Let the wicked fall into their own pit while we escape safely." Let it backfire. Let them fall into their own pit while we escape safely. Let them fall into their own pit while we escape safely. Let them fall into their own pit while we escape safely. Let them fall into their own pit while we escape safely. Lord God, grant us safe escape. All of us, grant us escape room. Grant us escape room. All of us, grant us escape route for the wicked one. Grant us escape route for the wicked one. Grant us divine escape. Grant us divine escape for the wicked one. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says in Job 5:12, he frustrated the device of the wicked so that their hands cannot carry out their enterprise or their plans. We're going to pray. Let the play of the enemy be rendered null and void. Every witchcraft, every evil manipulators, we're going to pray. Let that plan be rendered null and void. If there be a man to pray or a woman to pray, there's a God that answer. We're going to pray. Luke 18:1 says, "Men ought to pray always and not faint." If we do not pray and we sit there, then we are fainting. We're going to pray. The Bible says we should pray always and do nothing. We're going to pray right now against any Jezebel that be assigned to us as a messenger of Satan. Lest we be exalted above the measure of the revelation. They are assigned to bring us down. But we're going to pray that the Lord expose them. How about Shikiri? Father, we pray right now, Lord, any Jezebel that be assigned against anyone here, against anyone here, be it in our churches, be it in our homes, be it in our jobs. We are praying, Lord, expose, 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 expose. Let it be caught up into their act. 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 Let them fall into their own pit while we escape safely. According to Proverbs 21:18, let the wicked be the ransom for the righteous. Psalm 141:16, let the wicked fall into their own pit while we escape safely. Lord, let them fall into their own pit. 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 In the name of Jesus, let them fall into their own pit. Heart of a shiki dada. Mosinti dada. Let them fall into their own pit. Yes, Lord. Heart of a shiki dada. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Heart of a shiki. Thank you, Lord. Let them fall into their own pit. Heart of a shiki. The Bible says in Proverbs 28:1. It said that we get flee when no man pursue. The righteous are bold as lion. We're going to pray. Heart of a son to be that. Let them run away. Let their heart chase them away. Let their heart chase them away. That we will maintain our ground. Horrible son, that we will stand our ground. Let the wicked flee, that we go, children, we maintain our ground in the name of Jesus. If they don't want to change, if they don't want to give their life to Jesus, they want to become torn in our flesh. Oh, let them run away. Horrible, let the hand of the Lord chase them away from us in the name of Jesus. We're going to pray, Father, we thank you, Lord. However we pray, you answer us. Let the wicked flee when no man pursue. The righteous are born like lions. Let them run away whenever they see us. When they see what they see, the presence of God. When they see what they see, the power of God. When they see what they see, the power. They see war. When they see fire of God around us. In the name of Jesus, let them run away from our midst. Let them run away. Let them flee. Let them flee. If they don't want to give their life to Jesus, all of us, you can let them flee. In the name of Jesus. Hold of us, get it. Hold of us, get it. Lord, we're going to pray. Surround us with the Holy Ghost and fire. Lord, surround your children with the Holy Ghost and fire. When the wicked see us, they will continue to run away. Because we are surrounded by the word of fire. Hold of us, get it. We are surrounded by the word of fire. Hold of us, Sankarada. More so to me that Lord, surrender us with the word of fire. Hold of us, get it. That when they come against us, they will run for their life. Masiki da da da. More sort of that. Surrender us with your word of fire, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Surrender us with your word of fire. Hold up a shikiri. Surrender us with the word of fire. Hold up a shikiri. Surround us with your word of fire. Masankarada. More sort of that. Surrender us with your word of fire. In the name of Jesus. Surrender us with your word of fire. Lord, surrender us with your word of fire. When the wicked come against us, it's one way. It's the one way they shall escape. Because we are surrounded by the word of fire. Hold up a shiki da. Even the Deuteronomy from the 8:7-14. Hold up. When they come against us in one way, in seven ways they shall scatter. Because we are carried, then we are covered. We are surrounded by the word of fire. The word of fire. The word of fire. Hold up a shiki. We surround us with the word of fire. The word of fire. Thank you, Lord. Let the wickedness of the wicked come to an end. Enough is enough. Lord, let their plans come to an end. Let it be rendered null and void in the name of Jesus. Let their plans be rendered null and void in the name of Jesus. Let their plans be rendered null and void. Let it be rendered nothing in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let their plans be rendered null and void. Let their wickedness come to an end. Let them be exposed. Hold on, machine. Let them be like the tide before the wind. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. And so shall it be. And so shall it be. In Jesus' name. And so shall it be. So many people are suffering because of manipulations. By manipulators. Close friends. Relations. Husband, wives. Children. Cousins, sisters, siblings, mothers, fathers, grandparents, uncles, aunties. So many evil manipulation is going on by close relations, close friends. And they are so close to us, we don't seem to know whom they are. It's dangerous to know who they are. So they use two faces. They are always using faces to come in dreams, to frighten people, to use people's faces. They cover up so that you don't know that they conceal their identity. But we're going to pray. Any wish that has taken anyone's face, that have visited anyone in a dream, to make it as a spiritual wife, spiritual husband. Use someone first to feed them in a dream so that they pollute their anointing and make them not to function, so that they can weaken children of God, so that they can stand up to pray, so that they cannot even focus on the things of God. Anywhere they gather, Lord, we're going to pray. We're going to pray. We're going to pray. Any group of people, in the name of whatever they believe in, they form a little group in the name of whatever, be a school, be a students, but they are manipulating those group of children. They are manipulating them. They are luring them into sin, making them sexual slavery, making them a sex slave, making them to practice prostitution, practice immoralities. We're going to pray. Let the Lord expose this group of people. This group of women, let the Lord expose them. Let the Lord expose this group of women who are in the business. They feel they are so clever. They have group in the name of teaching or in the name of whatever. But they have people, young children, luring them into immoralities. We're going to pray. Let the Lord bring them to light and expose them. Father, in the name of Jesus, any group of people, any men and women, especially the women that are in the business, they have a group. They have a group. Hard of a chicken. They have a group to hard of a chicken. To mislead people, children. To mislead innocent children, teenagers. To lure them into immorality. Lord, expose them. Lord, expose them. Lord, expose them. Father, expose them. Expose them wherever they are. Bring them to justice. May they be cut in their heart. May their heart expose them. Lord God, you reveal deep and secret to you. No one lies in darkness. Lord, expose them. Lord, expose them. Father, expose them. Jesus, expose them. Expose them. Expose them. The innocent children are suffering. The innocent teenagers are suffering in the hands of so many wicked people. They pretend to be lovers of them, but in the background, they hate them with passion. They want to destroy their future. Lord, expose them. Lord, expose them. Lord, expose them. Expose whoever they are. Whoever they are. They're trying to destroy people, children. Like, Lord, expose them. Father, expose them. Father, expose them. Any group of people. In the name of social gathering, in the name of socializing, they're trying to mislead people, children, the teenager taking advantage over them, casting spear at them, to lure them into immoralities. Some parents don't know. The children leave and go to socialize. All you know, your child has gone to reputable people to socialize. But now we're saying those people are not whom they seem to be. They are wolves in sheep clothing. They are pretending. They are the one initiating your children into marrying kingdom, into witchcraft, into just name it. They are the one causing your children to become drugs addicts. Any addiction, they are the ones. They are responsible. It is well planned and organized. It is well planned and organized. It is well planned and organized. We all know the thief come. But to steal, to kill, and to destroy, John 10:10. But the Lord has come to give us life and give it to us more abundantly. Yes, there are many under our feet, very close to us. They know everything about your children. They pretend to be friends of you. Very close friend. You trust them with your children. But you see, because we are so ignorant, and we are not to be ignorant of the devices of the devil. So they use the closeness with us to get at our children. We're going to pray, let the Lord expose them. Anyone that is close to you, that seem to be an enemy in disguise, they're trying to mislead your children at the expense of their future. May the Lord expose them. Father, we are praying. Any friend that is close to anyone, they are pretending to be a friend, but they have a heavy agenda against their children, the innocent children. Lord, expose them. Father, expose them. Expose them. Bring them to life. Bring them to life. Bring them to life. Holy Ghost, bring them to life. Bring them to life. In the name of Jesus, bring them to life. Let them be caught up into their heart. Let their heart catch up with them. Let them be brought to daylight. In the name of Jesus, we render every power they are using powerless. Any fetish power, powerless. Every diabolic power, powerless. Any ring magic they have, every delorean they have, every divination they are doing, every incantation they are doing in the night, every enchantment they are doing, we render it powerless. We render it powerless. We render it powerless. The Bible says in Numbers 23, 23. Hold on, Shiki. There is no enchantment against Jacob. There is no divination against Israel. Any enchanters, any divinators, every incantation they are doing against your children, we render it powerless. Any incantation done against the children, we render it powerless. We render it powerless. We render it powerless. We cancel it. We terminate it. We say, let it be aborted by the blood of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus. And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name. And so shall it be. And so shall it be. Hold on, Shiki. I didn't come to be long. I only came to offer this prayer. Hold on, Shiki. I often say I'm flowing by the leading of the Holy Spirit. Whichever way He asks me to perform is what I do. Hold on, Shiki. The Lord revealed to redeem. There are so many innocent children have been victims or who are victims of people close to them. Call their auntie. Auntie this, auntie that, uncle this, uncle that. Those aunties and uncles and sisters and big sis, they call it big sis, brappy, are the ones destroying people's children. Parents, be on your alert. First Peter 5:8, be sober, be vigilant. For the adversary, the devil moves about like a roaring lion seeking whom he may devour. Do not give in to the devil. Ephesians 4:27. James 4:7 says, submit yourself to God. Resist the devil and he shall flee from you. The pastors have preached. They have given us illustration, demonstration. Some the pastors know what goes on. People tell them, some of them see. But the priest, they say, and the parents are not listening. Parents, you need to play your part. You have nothing percent to play in the lives of your children. Children, when they come to churches on Sunday, sometimes they watch through the Facebook Live. But it is your responsibility to pay attention to your children. It is not vision, revelation, or dream. This is reality. You are dealing with your children physically. You know where they go or those things they tell you. Follow them up. Stop policing your children. Stop policing your children. Instead of them calling the three-digit number on you, you should be the one calling the three-digit number on them. Because by your attitude, you were employed on them in the home. Keep checking balances on your children. Employ check and balances on your children. Husband and wife have the same tone. Do not switch. They try. Some children are so close to their mother because their mother knows exactly what they are doing. They run from their father. They don't want their father to know. Some father cannot take it. Some father are disciplinarian. So those children are running away from their fathers. They are close to their mothers. Mothers, you think you love your children? You don't love them. You are just destroying them. Stop it. When your husband wants to discipline the children, do not attack him. He cares for the child. You think he doesn't love your child? Or the men don't love your children? The men love your children. Because you don't want a child to undergo discipline. The Bible says we should not spoil the raw. We should not spare the raw and spoil the children. Proverbs 22:4 says, train up the child in a way that he should go. And when he's old enough, he may not depart from the presence of the Lord. What are you doing? You need to play your part, 90% or 99% parents. The pastor, the religious leader, they are just counselors. They are just guardians. It is your responsibility to pay attention. You know where your children go. The pastor is not the one sending your children to school. You are sending your children to school. So where does that become the pastor's responsibility? It is your responsibility. You are allowing the children to be so loose. Hold up, Ashikine. You have allowed the children to live on their own. You are giving so much credence to the children. Especially now the weather is good in America and some part of Europe. The children will go to parties and parties and parties. They will start to drink even water. When they drink and leave the remnants or leave their glass unattended, the enemy is moving about like a roaring lion. They come and drop substance in that liquor or in that drink. They see your child drink that drink. They lost consciousness. Some of your children have been violated. Most of your boys' children have been abused. Check them out. But they are empowered. They are afraid. They threaten them that when they speak, they will destroy them. We know you have to and sustain your family. In sustaining your family, on the contrary, you are destroying them. You think you are working double, double, triple, triple. Some of you parents don't even enter your home. You only stop downstairs. You call, oh, bring me food, bring me water. You are on the run. The children are on their own. Whatever they're doing on the social media, on the internet, only God knows. No one there to control them because parents are basically looking for money. The money you're looking for so much for the children to take care of them, but instead, the money is causing damage, destroying your home. May the Lord bless us. May the Lord deliver us. May the Lord bless us. May the Lord deliver us. It is so pathetic. It is so painful how we have lost our values, our cultural values, especially we from Africa. We know it takes a village to train a child. But people are minding their business. They'll even see someone child going somewhere on the run. You know when your child is in a clandestine move, you will know it. You don't need any diviners to tell you. You don't need revelation right there. It is clear, it is glaring that this child is indulging into evil acts. You see it, play a parental role. Let the child insult you. When the child insults you, the child is alive. Glory be to God. Tell God, say, God, I would rather take the insult rather than to save life. I will take the insult. Let them call you gossiper, church and podium. Let them call you names. Let them call you, don't mind your business, you intrude into people's privacy. As long as you are intruding to save life, glory be to God, the Lord will protect you. In the further analysis, people will come to realize that you are doing good than evil. We sit there. We allow things to happen. Some of you have had revelations and dreams and visions about people's children. You refuse to speak. Yeah, on the other side, parents, when people try to tell you dreams and revelations, you try to run away from them. You are causing more harm to yourself than danger. I love parents that tell me whatever you see. Pray. He said, tell someone when you see something about them, tell them. Isn't what they say around here? See something, say something. You see something, you say something. Why is it that you're not seeing anything wrong about your friend's children to tell them? You wouldn't see about gossip or men who following somebody well. You're not seeing the children's life that are at stake. All your other G's is not to see and save people's children. At least let the G's be transformed to seeing things that children are doing and saving them, following them up. You driving, you going somewhere as a parent, you know in the community, when you see a group of people sending, group of children, you will notice your friend's children. Call them. Their children, they can listen. You say, hey, what are you doing here? It's not good. Do you want to go to jail? Do you want to go to prison? Do you want your liberty to be seized? As long as you tell them, they become so sensitive, they become aware. They will listen. Some of them, you tell them, say, if you don't leave now, I'll call your dad, I'll call your mom. And so those mom and dad are disciplinary, their children will run away, they will flee. Most parents don't know what their children are doing. But some parents notice their child behavior in the home, but they are doing nothing about it. We pray and pray and pray, but sometimes we need to do some reality check. Keep checking your children activities. If they tell you they're going for outside or social licensing, know the teacher number, call the teacher. Do you have any activity today outside the classroom? Keep check and balance for your children. It's important. It's important. May the Lord bless us all. It's very important. Stop dumping your responsibility on people of God, on pastors or mothers. You have to take sole responsibility of your children. You are the one parenting them in the homes. The pastor only see them probably once on Sunday. Nowadays, pastor don't even have time to see people's children. So it is your sole responsibility to keep watch at God first. You the parents come second. The neighbors, the pastors are there. But you the parents come first. May the Lord bless us. The Lord keep reviewing. The Lord keep reviewing. Parents are not playing their part. You are not playing your part. The Lord has used me so many ways. Has used some of us in so many ways. We went places, we saw children that we knew their parents. We stood up and told them, if you don't leave now, I'm going to call your grandmother. I'm going to call this person. They ran away. We didn't tell their parents. Many times we went places, we come across children that we know in the community. We say, hey, what are you doing here? Oh, auntie, I said, no, it's not auntie. Leave now or I'll call your parents. I have your dad number. Yes, you have to play a parental role. It doesn't have to be your biological children or your blood relation or the same ethnicity. They start caring. They start spoiling things. They will say, oh, I'm a Liberian. I'm a Kenyan. I'm a Tanzanian. I'm a Ugandan. I'm from Zambia. I'm from Zimbabwe. Let everyone take care of their own children. Excuse me? God created us all in his image and likeness. There is no Zimbabwe around here. There is no Kenyan around here. There is no Liberian, Sierra Leone, Guineans, Malian, Burkina Faso. There is no Spanish. There is no Hispanic. There is no Latino. There is no Chinese, Japanese, Korean, Cambodian. God is the God of all. God is love. Like what we need to love one another. That we say, love your neighbor as yourself. Mark 8:31. If you really love your neighbor as yourself, your sister children are your neighbors. When we fear to do what we're supposed to do as parents or as guardians, when things go wrong, then we all in the street. Prevention is better than kill. Let us start to prevent the issue now from reoccurring. We say black lives matter. All lives matter. It is rather unfortunate that a certain group of people are the victims of circumstances or the system. Latinos, Hispanic, African American or African, mostly are the victim of circumstances. But all lives matters. God created us all in your image and likeness. All life matter. There are many Caucasian white people that are going through problems that you don't know because you are not in their shoe. They are wearing their shoe. They know how the shoe is pressing them, how it is pinning them. All lives matter. All children are equal in the sight of the law. Jesus' ministry is about children. He said, do not let the children from out of my sight. Do not stop the little children from coming to me, for such are my kingdom. You can beat on a child now. After 30 seconds, he will come to hug you and sleep in your chest. That's how we ought to be, forgiving, loving, tolerance, and accepting. But it's quite unfortunate. Most people feel so superior than the others. Other people feel inferior to others. It shouldn't be that way. God loves all. He loves all of us. He created us in an image and likeness. We are after God's image and likeness. So he urges us to be our brother's keeper. Parents, be your parents, your fellow parents' keeper. Sister, be your sister keeper in the community. Fathers, be your brother's keeper. It doesn't matter whether they are Hispanic, Latino, Chinese, Japanese, Korean, Cambodian, Asian, from the they are Arabs. Be your brother's keeper. Be your brother's keeper. Whether they are Italian, they're from Australia, they're from Canada, be your brother's keeper. Anywhere you see something in the community that is not satisfactory to you, speak to someone, counsel someone. The pastors have taught us Bible studies, school or ministry, Sunday school. All those years when we were babies, we still don't know how to tell someone Jesus loves you or God has sin. May the Lord bless us all and keep us. In Jesus' mighty name. Father, we thank you for this time in your presence. For where your presence is, there is liberty. For where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. According to 2 Corinthians 3:17. Lord, we thank you. Thank you for your people that are listening. Thank you that They were here and Holy Ghost help us that we will be our brothers and sisters keeper. We will play the role expected of us as parents, as guardians, as sisters, as mothers, as fathers towards children and teenagers. Father, we pray against any addiction. We pray against any system, any group of people that are trying to lure our children into misconduct. Father, we pray, may the Lord expose them. May the Lord arrest them in his own way if they refuse to change. But Lord, your arms are open. Stretch to us. He said, behold, you are standing at the door and knocking. If any man should hear you and come in, you will be with him and he will be with you. According to Revelation 3 verse 20. Lord, we have confidence. We believe that Jesus died on the cross for us. And we have assurance that he's going to come back again. And we also believe that he resurrected from the dead. He was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquity. The chastisement for our peace was upon him. By his stripes we are healed. Isaiah 53 verse 5. Lord, we thank you for the blood you shed for us. You say, if any man be in you, he's a new creation. Behold, all things have passed away and all things have become new. Lord, we thank you for the blood you shed for us. Thank you for being there for us always. You revealed to redeem. You say, if we believe in our hearts that you died for us, and if we confess our sins, you are faithful and just to forgiving us our sins and purifying us from all unrighteousness. Lord Jesus, come into our lives. Make us to be your children. And we reference you to be the Lord of our lives. Lord, you said in your word, Mark 16:16, if we believe in you and be baptized, we will be saved. But if we do not believe in you and be baptized, we will be condemned. This is not what we look for to. St. John 3:3 says, unless a man be born again, he cannot enter God's kingdom. Lord, we pray that you will help us and lead us on the way. For you are the way, the truth, and the life. No man can come to the Father except by you. St. John 14 verse 6. Lord, help us. Help us that we will make heaven. Help us that we will not fall prey to the devil. Help us that we will stand out to speak the truth. For God is love, and he who loves is of God. For greater is you that is in us than he that is in the world. Christ in us, the hope of glory. And we are able to do all things through Christ, which strengthen us. And you are able to provide our needs according to your riches and glory through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Lord, we thank you. Thank you for your divine protection and provision over our lives. In Jesus' mighty name. Holy Ghost, take charge right now over our lives. Protect those that are traveling by land, air, and sea. We cancel every accident spirit, every evil projection, every evil arrow that been released from the kingdom of darkness. We cancel it by the blood of Jesus. He said in Ephesians 6, 12, we do not wrestle against flesh and blood, but we wrestle against principalities, against powers, against ruler of the darkness of the age, against spiritual hosts of wickedness in the higher places. Lord, thank you. For the weapon of our warfare and our carnal are matter through you to the pulling down every stronghold. Lord, thank you for delivering us from every strong powers of the darkness. Every evil altar, every evil shrine, every evil covenant. Thank you, Lord, for delivering your people. Surrender us with a word of fire. Father, we thank you. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you all for watching. Please share and invite somebody. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you. Let us be our brother's keeper. Let us look out for the children in the communities, in our neighborhood. Let us stop minding our business. Let us be there for them. They are vulnerable. They are innocent. May the Lord bless us all. In Jesus' mighty name. Lord, you fight my battle for me. Someone can see. But many I cannot see. But you bring to me the victory. Lord, you win. And I'll win too. You overcome. And I'll overcome. Lord, you fought my battle for me. So I can see. But many I do not see. But you bring to me the victory. Lord, you win. And I'll win too.
You are King, and I walk up. Oh, get it, do. Oh, get it, do, get it, do. For the battle you won for me. Oh, get it, do. The miracle you brought my way. Oh, get it, do. Lord, you fight my battle, both small and great. Lord, you fight my battle, and I hold my peace. When the battle you fight for me, go get it, oh. The miracle you brought my way, go get it, oh. Lord, we thank you for fighting all the many battles for us, for protecting our children. Lord, we cover our children with the blood of Jesus. As they go about social lasting, Lord, go before them. Any agent on assignment to initiate our children in the Senate, Lord, we arrest them by the blood of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. And so shall it be. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen and amen. Thank you for watching. Please share and invite someone. God love. He loves us so much. He loves us so much. God loves us so much. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. To have a wonderful day. Bye.